Some cyborgs survived the deadly apocalypse that created the Second Dark Age. As most knowledge was lost, one cyborg decided to take in an apprentice in hopes humanity would again have a bright future. Enchanted machines danced within the apprentice's bloodstream, granting her the power to bend reality itself, giving birth to the first sorceress in this dark age. The sorceress cleansed the waters of her people from disease and eventually passed her magics to her disciples.